Kanna, listen here. Kutis, how are you? This is Ruby Teresa. Just I am going to teach addition. Dot method. Actually, how you people are doing with the help of your fingers or by drawing lines like that you are adding. Isn't it? But mentally, you should be able to add the numbers. Mental addition is most important one. From the lower classes, you should learn how to add the numbers mentally without using your fingers and drawing lines. For that, first you should know what are the two numbers you have to take to get 10. When you are adding two numbers, you should get number 10. You should get number 10. What are the two numbers when you take 1 plus 9? When you add, you will get 10, isn't it? So you have to take two numbers, I said. Basic is, addition basic is, while you are adding more than 1, then you will get an answer. Just you see. 2 plus 3. What is it? 5. Simply while you are writing 2, is addition is possible? No. So, just you should have one more number. So, in that way, when you are adding 2 numbers, you have to get 10. What are the possibilities are there? Listen to me carefully, my dear. 1 plus 9 is 10. Here you see what method I have used. Here one by one it is increasing, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But here you see it is decreasing. 1, 1, isn't it? Decreased by 1. Here increased by 1. Am I going fast? Just you listen to me. Let me go slowly. So 1 plus 9 is 10. So next, so what is the option you can write? 2 plus 8 is 10. Just you increase 1 here, you decrease 1 here. That's all. Next, what is the option? What is the possibility? 3 plus 7 gives 10. 4 plus 6, 10. 5 plus 5, 10. 0 plus 10 is 10. But here we are not, because single digit number we are taking. Suppose in between, when there is 0, when you are having 10, then you must write 10. So that only I wrote it in black. Whenever any number, when you are adding with 0, you will get the same number. When you are adding any number with 0, you will get the same number. One more thing you should know, how to split the numbers. How to split the numbers. You see, suppose 9. You have to get 9 when you add numbers, when you add two numbers. What is it? 0 plus 9 equals 9. 1 plus 8 equals 9. Same way, what you have done it for 10. 2 plus 7 equals 9. 3 plus 6 equals 9. If you don't know to proceed also, I told you the method, just you have to increase 1. That means what? 4. Here what you should do, decrease 1. So 4 plus 5 equals 9. Same way, suppose if you do the same thing, then it will be repeated. So I didn't write. 5 plus 4 equals 9. 4 plus 5 equals 9, 5 plus 4 equals 9. Both are same. These both are same only. So similar way. 6 plus 3 equals 9. This and this both are same. Next one is what? 7 plus 2 equals 9. This is and this. 2 plus 7 and 7 plus 2. Both are equal. Then 8 plus 1 equals 9. This one and this one square. 1 plus 8 equals 9. 8 plus 1 equals 9. Both are same only while you are adding. Then 0 plus 9 here. 9 plus 0 equals 9. Do you follow? This one and this one. Both are same. So up to this it is enough. Up to this it is enough. Do you follow? So you should know how to split the numbers. I wrote it for 9. Similarly for 8 you should be able to do. You should be able to do for 8 also. Since you are small children, just I am doing one more number. 8 for bigger number I am doing. Same way. Just you try to say along with me. What is it? 0 plus 8 equals 8. Next one is 1 plus 7 equals 8. 2 plus 6 equals 8. 3 plus 5 equals 8. 4 plus 4 equals 8. Same way for 7. This is for 8. Same way for 7. What is it? Tell me. Very good. 0 plus 7 equals 7. 1 plus 6 equals 7. 2 plus 5 equals 7. I told you if you are unable to proceed to learn, I told you this side you increase by 1, this side you decrease by 1. So 3 plus 4 equals 7. If you start with 4, then it will be repeated. Suppose if this number, if it comes again, then what is the procedure? It will be repeated. So no need. So it is not compulsory to start with 0. You can change and write also. That also you should know. I told you now 0 plus 7. Instead you can write like this also. Here what we did, increased by 1, decreased by 1. Here I am going to take 6 plus 0 equals 6. Now here what I am going to do, decreasing. I am going to decrease 1. Here I am going to increase 1. 5 plus 1 equals 6. Here what I am going to do, so decrease by 1, 4. Here increase by 1. So 4 plus 2 equals 6. Next one what? Decrease. 3 plus increase by 1. 3 plus 3 equals 6. Do you follow? Here what? 2. This number again it is coming, isn't it? So no need. So either you can write this way or this way. From the beginning you try to learn the concepts clearly. Do you know, my dear? Now I told you what is it. First what you should know, you have to know the two numbers when you add to get 10. Then when any number, single digit number from 2 to 9, you should be able to split it out to get the same number. Do you follow? Just next, what is the procedure? As usual addition only. As usual addition only. But the thing is, when you are counting it to 10, in that place you have to keep a dot. Mentally you should add it. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. So you keep a dot here. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. Keep a dot. Leave it. Next, what is the number? 5. Here, 6 is there. But you should not say 5 plus 6. This 6 should be separated as 5 plus 1. I told you, no? You have to split the number in order to get the number. 6 is there. You are splitting up 5 plus 1. Why you are using 5 plus 1? Actually, we have said that what? 6 means how can you split? 0 plus 6 equal to 6. Isn't it? 1 plus 5 equal to 6. 2 plus 4 equals 6. But here you are choosing 5 plus 1. Why? 5 plus 5 gives 10. 5 plus 5 gives 10. So you have to keep the point. Dot. What is remaining here? 1. That 1 alone you take. 1 plus 7 is 8. 1 plus 7 is 8. Just to, since you are small children, I am writing. This 8 should be splitted out. How can you split this 8? Here 8 is there. So what is the complement of 8 here? 2. You can say that it is a complement. That is, so 2 plus 6. Which option you are taking? 2 plus 6 you are taking. So 8 plus 2 is 10. So you keep a dot. Then 6 you are taking. Then what you are taking? 6. 6. Here 9. You won't be able to add it directly. But mentally you can split it out this 9 as 4 plus 5. Why? 4 is the complement of 6. 4 is the complement of 6. Then 6 plus 4 is 10. Keep a dot. What is remaining here? 5. You write that 5 here. How many dots are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 45. Do you follow? So from the top, now I started to add. Now from down, I am starting. One more problem, just I split it out and teach. Then after that, just the remaining problem without splitting, let us do. 9. So this 4 should be splitted out. 1 plus 3. So 9 plus 1 is 10. Keep your dot. Next 3 is here. 8 should be splitted into what? What is the complement of 3? 7. So 7 plus 1. Otherwise 1 plus 7 also you can write. So 3 plus 7 is 10. Here 1 plus 6 is 7. Mentally it should be calculated. But for since you are small children to understand, I am writing this. 7. Then 9 should be splitted. How you have to split it out? 7. What is the complement of 7? 3. So 3 plus 6. Then 7 plus 3 is 10. Then 6 is there. 5 is splitted into 4 plus 1. So 6 plus 4 is 10. Then what is here? 1 is there. So 1. How many dots are here? 4 dots are here. So 4, 41. Here, without splitting, shall we try? Shall we try this problem? Then we will go for this. Excuse me. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 plus 4 is 10. 5 plus 5 is 10. Then what is here? 1. 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. What is remaining? 6. 6 plus 4 is 10. What is remaining? 5. How many dots are here? 4 dots are here. Do you follow? From the top also you can do the same thing. Let me take some other color. 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. 7. Because 1 is added with 9. 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 4. 4 plus 6 is 10. Completed here. 5 plus 4 is 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. How many dots are here? 4, 45. Do you follow? The same way shall we do this? Otherwise, vertically we are doing. Shall we try with the horizontal? Same problem. 5 plus 9 plus 4 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 4 equals. Here you see, 5 plus 5, 10. 5 plus 5, 10. 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 4. 4 plus 6, 10. 1. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 3. How many dots are here? 4. So, 43. So, what is the answer? 43. Do you follow? Suppose if you find it difficult for these many numbers, just you try with 3 digit and 4 digit, 5 digit, then you can come to this. Parents or teachers, please make them to train like that. Here, 7. Along with me, you try to do the problem, my dear. 7 plus 3, 10. 5. 5 plus 5 is 10. 1. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 5 is 10. 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 6. 6 plus 4 is 10. 5. 5 plus 5 is 10. Remainder 3. How many? 6. How many dots are there? 6 dots are there, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Suppose, let me take that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? Next, this one. You see, while you are writing table also, actually in higher classes you will memorize, but for the beginning, how actually you are using fingers to add or by drawing lines, but very well you can use dot method. 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 4 plus 6, 10. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 5 plus 5, 10. 2 plus 7, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 6 plus 4, 10. 3 plus 7, 10. How many dots are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Actually, no remaining is here. So, 0, then 7. Because while you are counting, finally what did you get? 10. So, you kept a dot. So, 0, 70. 10 sevens are 70. Do you follow? So, if you want to add it in horizontal also, just you try the methods like this. Just let us try one more problem. 4 plus 2 plus 6 plus 7 plus 5 plus 3. Because many are finding it difficult while you are adding in horizontal, isn't it? 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 2 plus 7, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 4 plus 3, 7. How many dots are there? 2. So, 27. Do you follow? every one of you. So, my dear cuties, try to add mental.